Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'm going to show you my 10 things to do after installing Kali Linux 2020.2 as my primary operating system. If you are new to my channel, please consider to subscribe and hit the notification bell icon. So without any further ado, let's get started. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.